Hey, hey.
Hello.
You don't order nothing, did you?
No. Okay, I'm gonna wait a couple more minutes. Hello. What's up? Just gonna hang for like another minute or two to see if anyone else comes up. Also, I got a little bit of a headache down, so I tried to cool myself down a little bit. So how are you folks doing today? So my day's been pretty decent, I guess. Can't complain too much about this week. Mostly just glad it's almost over, and especially glad I got to finally get a good laugh today after spending 24 weeks waiting for Platinum End to end. And ending was thankfully well. I kind of wish they'd adapted it to be a little more over the top so I could have laughed at it more, but the ending was still pretty hilarious, so it worked out. But that's all said and done, so I guess now I can look forward to Anime Japan news in like 2 days, so I guess I'm curious to see what ends up coming out of that. Hopefully we get something good. I think I'll wait 1 more minute and then I'll get started. Alright, let me make sure everything is good. Okay, I got my headphones. I'm just working. Alright, let me get started. And of course that decided to start glitching out. Alright. Okay, guess we gotta get started. Alright, folks, so anyway, my name is Jet from the Dumb Pop Podcast, and here to play more No More Heroes 2. So if you weren't here for the last couple of the streams, No More Heroes 2 takes place about 3 years after the first game, where Travis decides to enter the pole assassination business again, and once again climb up the assassin rankings to become number one, but this time it's for revenge. I've made our way through a few of the assassins, but now we're taking a break from Travis's side of things to play a bit with Shinobu, who apparently took out a couple of them off screen while Travis was off doing other stuff. So anyway, so I got a little bit more of the Shinobu stuff to play through, so I guess let's hop to it. Yeah, it's still pretty amazing today though, since I had to replace Travis, like, taking a dump with explicit fan service, but, hey, it works.
It's this bishop's grave.
Yeah. We friends?
Yes. We never met in person, but we knew each other well. We exchanged many letters, even though our countries and languages were different. We too.
Oh, so it's probably worth noting, the person Shinobu's talking to is, Takeshi Miike, who is a pretty famous, film director in Japan. And apparently this is just, like, the real Takeshi Miike, because Suda51 is just, like, a big fan of him. So, he just threw him in the game because, why not?
Would you please give this to him? It is from Bishop.
This?
It is a lot of things, I suppose. knowing it is your hand, I can have peace of mind. Now, let me light some incense before I go.
Thanks. I promise to deliver it to my master.
Please do.
Yeah.
Shinobu, the next match is ready.
On my way. This better be good.
Okay. Alright, I got a few more cards to go through. Okay, I think I got all of them. I didn't know you're gonna have to get hit by those. Alright, and now it's time for some really jacking platforming. Sorry if this takes a little while. This is kind of tedious. Oh, okay. Okay, wrong. Okay, I thought it was this spot, but really, I gotta keep going a little further. Okay, let me just make sure I'm not missing anything. I didn't know it's time for the tanky platforming. Okay, hopefully I don't mess this up. Yeah, I really hate the platforming in this. Okay, can I actually reach those guys from over here? Nope. Yeah, I got a reason that this game had to be extremely dark. And Joy-Con Drift strikes again. Great. Yeah, this section might take a little bit if my Joy-Cons decide not to cooperate with me. Okay, I thought I fell off for a sec there. Okay, Joy-Cons. Bear with me for a second. Alright. Okay, almost through. Oh man, did I mess this up? Oh well, that's great. Great. Yeah, sorry, I'm gonna go do this all over again. I don't know if I'm not wearing masks, I'm supposed to be jumping from here. Okay, alright, we're good. Alright, I guess I'm gonna do it a few more guns. Thank you. Alright, it's almost boss time. Alright, but before we head to the boss, might as well take a nice hot shower. I'd say that's a pretty elaborate shower for a movie parking lot, but I mean, hey, it is at least a movie lot, so I guess it does make some sense. And now it's boss time.
What do we have here, young lady? You know, it's dangerous.
Oh, hey, it's Destroy Man. Wait, didn't he die in the last game?
I see it on the news all the time.
Oh, and he's got a friend, or a clone.
It's what she wants. Two grown men to keep her company.
Ugh.
My master's got his hands full, so I'm taking his place. Not that it matters. The result's gonna be the same. I don't have time for this.
You're taking Travis's place? Wow. I gotta say, I'm feeling pretty disrespectful.
Just shut up and fight.
Listen to this whore. Acting like she's some kind of Femme Fatale. Shut up and fight, she says. She's pissing me off.
Ah, nice to see they made a story man even crazier.
Travis, you knew how to fight like a gentleman. Slice me in half, sure, but he did it with grace. Hey, come on. Put her there.
Huh?
You know, let's shake hands. Sportsmanship is paramount to a fair, cool fight. Hurry up and shake!
Whatever, but which one?
Doesn't matter. Your choice. Destroy Spark. What?
Ooh, well, there goes the arm.
Enough with your freak show. Now bring it.
We're gonna kill twice over. You're as good as dead.
Okay, this one actually might take me a little bit. The controls make this fight particular pretty annoying. Well, see everybody's controls, I mean. Thank you. Phew, well, man, that ended badly.
Master! I'm coming!
You're as good as dead.
Give me a second. To do step away for a split second. I will be right back. Okay, sorry about that. Let's try again. Thank you. progress there. I think that should be good. Alright, rather a fight to be here. So now I'm just gonna wait for the other destroy man to come down. There you are, buddy. So basically, this guy is in here and trying to wait for him to revive the other one. Come on. Wait. Ugh, crazy, I have to get back up. Oh, well, this one is really bad. Oof, that was worse.
So, it's time to
I don't think I can hit him with that. Oh well. Okay, there we go. Come on. Let's go wait over here. Come on, buddy. Yeah. I mean, they actually found an angle you could hit me from. That's great. Alright, come on. Yeah, sorry it does take a while. Great. Man, it's gonna suck if I die after all this. I think I'm the part that survived that. Come on. Yeah, I'm really gonna try to play this one safe. Oof. this. Gotta be kidding me.
Master! I'm coming!
Oh, that sucked.
Your school is dead.
Yeah, that's... man, that sucks. Yeah, I might be here a little bit. Okay, so I might have to change this one a little bit. Okay, let's try to find an angle you can't hit me from. Yeah, it might be a little too late this time. At least this way I don't have to worry about Bucket Limit trying to hit me. Okay. Okay. spawn. I'll give him a second. This is taking a little more time than I was expecting. So, I'm gonna need to step away for about 5 minutes, and then I'll continue with this. Hopefully I'll have better luck next time with a little break. All right, that's one down.
Thank you.
Alright, gotta give a good few hits in there. Come on. Almost there. Man, this took a while. Finally. I bet it's not over all after all that. I better throw it in my controller. Goodbye. Thank you. Yeah, well, can't say he didn't have that one coming.
That really blows. I can't believe I fell for it.
All right, that's done. I gotta say, that actually took a lot longer than I was expecting, so I'm not sure if I'll actually make it to the next boss tonight. But I'll keep this going a little longer.
Extraordinary
came back? Didn't see that coming. He was an annoying prick, though. I'm glad he's dead. Again.
Same here.
More fighters for you. Whatever my master wants.
Ew. Oh, well, this got seamier than I was expecting.
Oh.
Rude. Nice to know Travis has standards. At least he's not horny for student, I guess. That's a pretty low bar to clear, but hey, Travis has some standards, I suppose. Congrats on clearing that low bar, buddy.
Yeah. Wait. Nothing. The next sucker's all mine.
Okay, here's those swords, or that thing to catch a Mika gave us. And hey, new swords. So yeah, nothing like a real director just giving you the best swords in the game for no real reason. And yeah, in the meantime, Henry's just hanging there after we saved him from that last boss fight with Letchake. Just the poor guy's having a nightmare. But we've got more important things to worry about, like playing with the cat.
Yeah.
Sorry about that. Not sure why the stream just decided to disconnect. That was weird. Can't see anything wrong here. My internet connection should still be good, so not sure why that happened. Alright. Okay, I guess let's keep this going for a few more minutes. Good kitty. All right, I think I'm gonna get into gourmet stuff today. Alright, let's see what awaits us outside. Like I said, I didn't have enough time to do the next boss fight, but... let's see if there are any new swords to pick up. I kind of wonder how that tastes. Well, I guess I don't have enough for that, so never mind. Okay, I guess I'll do a couple of revenge missions before calling it a night. That's what you know about before anything else. Oops, wrong one. Ah. Let's try out the new swords. So yeah, I get to do a world now. Just made it. Okay, let's do one more of these. Alright, where's the big boss man? Okay, well, I see my plan to go straight for the boss backfired. Oof. Hey, let's try that again. Alright, I guess I'll go a little slower this time. Thank you. Alright, and with that, I think I'm more or less good for tonight, actually. Sorry this stream is going a little short, but the story bit took a little longer than I was expecting, so I think the plan for next week is to, I guess, try barreling my way through the next couple of bosses in one stretch. Thankfully, the Shinobu stuff was probably like the most tedious segment in this game for a little bit, so I shouldn't have too much trouble doing a few more bosses in the next stream, but hopefully that'll go well. Anyway, thanks for joining me tonight. Again, I'm Jet from the Dump Duck Podcast. We have new episodes of the podcast going up every Friday, where we're reviewing a new anime dub, and we should have a new episode going up tomorrow, and then every other day we're usually doing game streams with one of the hosts. Our next one should be on Saturday with Patrick. So anyway, thanks for joining me tonight, and until next time, have a good week.